wondering what the green zebra looks like inside, here it is. It's just beautiful. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. This is all ready to go. It's not, you know, green or anything. It's green in color, but it's not immature. It's perfect tomatoes. I'm going to squeeze these seeds out like so. And I'm going to get the rest of it to put in my tomato sauce. Okay, thanks for watching. Get some green zebra seeds now and have a happy garden the next time you make one. All right, thank you very much.